And even though Prince is not one of my favorite people to listen to, I do admire him as a musician. This is Purple Rain.